Yes, it has. The Tree of Notions has grown enough. I can feel a large number of notions from the Valley of the Kings.
Yeah!
We did it, Adol!
I didn't think you were going to release all those notions. I don't deserve to be called by that name anymore.
What do you mean?
As I mentioned before, my real name is Ura. I represent a species that possesses the power of mimicry that came from far above the sky.
What's mimicry?
The ability to copy another organism or object's functions.
We descended to Earth with the power of mimicry and prospered. But eventually, we accepted the Lacrimosa, and I became a protector. And after the Eternian's era began, I went down to Earth again to find the new protector of evolution amongst the Eternians.
How did you become the Princess of Eternia?
To find the person whose heart shines the most, I thought it best to be near the royals. So I sneaked into the palace and found out that the young princess was in critical condition.
Then you...
Yes, I mimicked and replaced Princess Sarai, who had passed away. I was able to absorb her personality and appearance. And a few years later, I met you, Dana, at the Great Tree Temple.
Then, the Sarai that I've always been friends with was...
Dana...
Please, don't feel bad. This was all for the Great Lacrimosa. And it was a decision that I made to protect this land.
This story again?
Even if that's true... Dana.
Her good friend was an imposter. Poor sister Dana.
Imposter? That isn't true, but... No. What I have done should never be forgiven.
If you know that, then...
Huh? What is this? What's happening?
What's wrong? You look concerned.
I don't think I can make up for my actions by doing this, but...
It looks like control over my mimicry is becoming unstable. The way you talk... It's been a while, Donna. Sarai?
Huh? What's going on?
Don't ask me.
I am Sarai's personality, which was replicated through Ura's mimicry. To be clear, I am not the real Sarai, but... I am the Sarai that spent time with you ever since we were young.
How could this happen?
Ura is normally a kind person with a virtuous will. She must be suffering from all the conflict with her duty as a protector. The fact that you all released her notions must also be affecting her.
Can that really be?
Donna.
Sarai,
I'm sorry to put you in such a harsh situation. I'm sorry that I couldn't be with you till the very end. And about Olga.
No.
Donna.
I really want to stay and talk to you. But we have to go.
Yes, you barely have any time left.
Adol, let's go to Saren Garden.
If you receive the power, please return to Lophos, Adol. If you are planning to stop the Lacrimosa, I'll explain what you'll need to do.
Really? That's helpful.
Yes. But for now, please hurry to Saren Garden.
Yeah, let me see. You didn't do much.
Hello. Please come again.
Take your time.
Please come again.
Whoa! That's...
The Tree of Notions grew so much. It looks quite magical.
Wow! It's beautiful!
So, how are we supposed to receive this power? Does Donna receive it?
No. The power of the Notions is repelled by Providence and nature. I believe it conflicts with the energy that we Eternians use. Could you please receive the power, Adol?
If you and Donna can't, then who else will do it?
Rock, paper, scissors?
I would like Adol to receive it. No. Can you lift up your sword, the symbol of your strength, to the tree? Desire of all species from the past. Looks like it worked.
It definitely feels like an incredible sword. It sure isn't normal.
That means we are fully prepared.
Yes, let's go to Lophos. Soraya's waiting for us. Even if we do stop the Lacrimosa, I don't know what's going to happen. We're finally here. I've waited so long for this. I'm getting a little emotional. Yes, let's. The final battle. I'm sure we can overcome it. But before that, I have to tell you something. Actually, I have to apologize to you for something. We shared a strange fate. We shared our consciousness. And we were also able to adventure together. In the midst of all that, I started to believe something. That you are the one who has the brightest soul in this world. Yes, I was the one who chose you, Adol, to be the protector of evolution. I may have caused you to go through a very tough time in the near future. I've been trying to prevent the Lacrimosa, and you've helped me a lot. I'm so sorry for dragging you into this. Last time. Inspiration sword, Misteltine. If only we had that sword then. I'm glad that you were the one who took the power of the notions. I could have been the one to take it, but I wanted to fight by your side till the very end. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to trick you. But now that I think about it, it was the best choice. Oh, yes! Can you please hold on to this, Adol? Yes, this is a memento for my mother. This is the reason I have such a strong desire to help everyone. It's actually a ring that seals energy, but I modified it a little. So now it should come in handy for you, Adol. It will make me happy if you hold on to it, along with that sword.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Let's fight together, Adol. Until the very end, without giving up.
What should I improve? All right.